A former longtime WJHL employee and his wife are celebrating their 70th wedding anniversary today. Roy Patterson and wife Shirley are celebrating the occasion. Any longtime viewers of WJHL will have witnessed the behind-the-scenes work Patterson did, because Patterson started as a cameraman at WJHL in 1955. He later became a transmitter engineer before retiring in 2002. After 47 years, we wish Roy and Shirley the best on their 70th anniversary.